The leaky bucket theory is the model that seeks to describe the process of customer gain and loss, otherwise known as customer churn. Customer retention is one of the key concepts in relationship marketing. Most companies concentrate on recruiting new customers to replace customers who move on, rather than seeking to retain customers. Andrew Ehrenberg coined the phrase leaky bucket to describe this syndrome. In effect, firms are putting customers into a leaky bucket. And instead of preventing them from leaking away through the bottom of the bucket, the firm keeps topping up the bucket with new customers.